At 11, a rollover crash has Pine Island Road shut down in both directions. Right now, NBC2 can confirm one person was killed in this crash at Chiquita Boulevard South in Cape Coral. We just got these pictures from a witness moments ago. They tell us the crash involved a pickup truck and another car, which you can see is on its roof. We have a live crew headed to the scene. Two cars were involved. Pine Island Road will be shut down for several hours while police investigate. We'll keep you updated. Also breaking, Florida lawmakers passed a bill banning texting and driving. Florida is one of the last states to make texting and driving a primary offense. Governor DeSantis is expected to sign the bill.